Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
So guys, I think Call of Duty might be in World War II this year. That'd be pretty sweet. I mean, we don't really know for sure, but it's possible. On Twitter, they posted this thing, and it also could mean World War II this year. You know, we're waiting. Well, I guess we'll see. It says November. Smash the like button, guys. Okay. All right. Okay. Bye.